point, yeah.
Yep.
So to scan a stone, we start the software. Then we put the stone. And then the machine scans the stone. Takes around 15 to 20 seconds. It will vectorize the pictures into a 3D model. And then we can export the model as an STL file that you can use in your CAD software. So this is the stone. As you can see, it's a perfect 3D model. Click on STL, give it a name, and save it. And that's it.